TGIF, TGIF. It's Friday, it's Friday. And I just wanted to take a few minutes to talk about why you should be considering solar, why you should be contacting me. And also, solar companies are not the same. Let me be perfectly honest with you. All solar companies are not the same. So just going solar is not the be end all be all. You got to be careful on who you go solar with, okay? But the top benefit one is the solar is a secure investment. Now, your electric bill is not an asset. Your electric bill will not stay the same. It's going to increase every year for as long as you make payments on your you keep the lights on. Okay, so there is no set price for energy. So understand that once you go solar, you're moving towards energy independence. Okay, your solar panels is very important. The where are those solar panels made, manufactured? What is the degradation of the solar panel? Meaning, how much will it produce over the life expectancy of those panels? Now, my company, SunPro, we use LG 375. Those LG 375s are guaranteed to produce even after their 25-year life expectancy. When 25 years come, those panels are still going to produce 90% of what they were on day one. So it's very important that you look at the degradation of the panels. How much do they drop off from the time it was brand new? It's kind of like buying a car. You know, when you first buy that car, you hit the gas and man, it just gets you up the road, goes from 0 to 60. But around year 10, you hit that same gas pedal and that engine don't give you the same thrill that it gave you when you pulled it off the showroom floor. Well, solar panels do degradate, some faster than others. Our LG panels hold their production, and after 25 years, they're still producing 90% of what they were supposed to do. Now, with the panels, you get 25-year warranty, 25-year production guarantee, and 25-year labor. So if for some reason there is an issue with your panel, you have 25 years that will come out and do what needs to be done, and is you're not coming out of your pocket. LG is out of Huntsville, a name you recognize. So that's the other thing, is know who is manufacturing your panels. You want to know that 25 years from now, that if you have to make a phone call, that company stands a good chance of being around. Now, there's no 100% guarantees, but that's something to think about. Your savings starts from day one. Your savings starts from day one. How is that? Well, we got what is called net metering. So you're going to be able to, once we flip the switch, your panels will start producing home energy. What you don't use will go back to the grid, and then you receive credits on that. So it's important to understand that you are not creating a new bill. All you're doing is reallocating the money that you're giving to your utility company and moving it over to own your solar equipment. So is solar panels affordable? Yes, they are. Are they an additional expense to the home? No, they're not. You can pay approximately what you are paying for your monthly bill to have solar. Understand that you have a certain amount of years to pay it, but it's kind of like a car payment or a house note. Once you finish making that payment, those panels belong to you and they're continuing to produce. Now, depending on what utility company you use, that will depend on how much the credits are going into your account. JEA has a certain amount, FPL and other utilities have a certain amount. So that's more of a customer specific thing. And once you set the appointment with me, we can look at and see where you're at there. Saving the environment. We have to move towards renewable energy. making this planet better for our grands. When we leave it, we want to leave a better and a healthier planet behind. So going with solar is going to help save this planet. So you're making a move towards making a better environment for the family. Now, saving money. Most definitely. Most of you have never really thought about what you're paying on your electric bill and then push it out over a 5-year period, over a 10-year period, over 15, over 25. Now understand, the government says that energy cost goes up 0.5%. However, we do a cost analysis that is less than that. We're very conservative. And even when we do that conservativeness, even when we do that, we show you where it would be half of what you would pay for your utility bill in order to go solar. And then at the end of that period, you zeroed. So all you'll be getting is a small fraction of what the electric company would be charging you moving forward. Now, if you want to completely move, then batteries would be included in that. But you do not have to go batteries in order to go solar. But you will have to put batteries if you want to have power when the grid goes down. When your utility company goes down or go off grid, the only way you're going to be able to have power is with batteries, unless you go get a generator and hook it to your house. So that's a specific thing that we would talk about in an appointment, and you would make the decision on that. Guaranteed performance. We back up what we tell you those panels will do with a production guarantee. If those panels do not produce what we say they will do for 25 years, we would cover the cost in dollars. Kilowatt hours, we would pay you in dollars, in a check covering the amount that it did not make. And then if it's drastic, we're going to come out and fix it, okay, at no cost to you. Now, again, that's why it's important to know the company that's going to get on your roof, because there are certain things that you would need to understand the difference between string converters and how our converters are for each panel. There is a big difference and a reason why you should go with the company like SunPro, where we have converters for each panel. So if one panel stops producing, the rest of the panels continue to provide you energy. If you have a cloudy day, our panel still can produce solar energy on cloudy days. If you go on with a string converter, if the cloud covers one of those converters and takes it out, it takes out all of the rest of those panels. Okay. Take advantage of the incentives. Right now, we do have federal incentives. If you qualify, that's 26%. If you qualify, again, that's something that you would discuss with your CPA. I'm not a CPA, so I cannot guarantee you the 26%. I will say that if you are supposed to be getting a taxes back, then you should qualify for that 26% of whatever you spend on the total amount of what you spend on your solar. You'll get a 26%. Now, that again, we would talk about, because once you tell me your personal situation, I can then give you more information on that. But on average, it's 26%. But understand that this is not going to be here forever. This is the important part about this, why action is needed now. If you make an appointment with me now and go solar with Solar Joe, then next year's taxes, this would affect your next year's taxes. 26%. Okay. Now, the other thing is energy independence. You would be moving towards becoming energy independent if you go this route. This means that at a certain time, 15 years if you want to pay it off faster, 20 years or 25. But at the end of that, you own your energy. And if you ever need to add later on down the road, you want to add a battery. You want to add additional because maybe you went out and got a Tesla. Now you're using more energy to charge that Tesla. Well, we need to put more panels on the roof then. So those things we can do. It is not something that has to be done, right off. But if you have a drastic change of your kilowatt hour usage, then we can make adjustments. And yes, Solar and renewable energy is creating jobs in the area, so there's a benefit there, and not only jobs but creating careers. Renewable energy is a wave of the future, and it is giving folks an opportunity to change their financial destiny. Okay, avoiding rising costs. Well, you know, the electric company is going to continue to go up. It is not going to, the bill you paying today is not the bill you pay 10 years from now. So let's keep it real. You're not going to be paying, you paying $180 for energy today. I guarantee you 10 years from now, you're going to be paying much higher than that. I guarantee you. Increase your home value. For every, I promise you, a home that has solar panels on it will sell faster and sell quicker than one without. You put the same two side by side. You put the same two side by side. The one with panels will sell faster than the one without panels. Again, this is just a Friday morning update from Solar Joe saying to you, reach out. You can do it by calling me at 904-944-7696. Or you can go to my website and book an appointment there at joetillman.com. Or you can go to the JNet Enterprise Facebook page, and there will also be a link right here on this here broadcast in the comment section so that you can click on that and just fill out the appointment, the referral. Hey, $25 to spend time with me. I'm gonna give you $25. Well, the company will send that to you, and I'm not getting 25 out of my pocket, but you're going to get 25 for just sitting down with me. And then I'll also show you how some ways that you can become an affiliate, and if you want to refer someone, then you'll get 35, they'll get 25. If they go solar with Solar Joe and you refer them, well, that's $1,000. Now if that person signs up and become an affiliate and they refer someone, they will get the 1,000, but hey, you get 200 then. So this is a way that we can communicate. Think of it like a good house party. You never seen a house party being advertised on TV. Heck, we didn't even have Facebook back then. But you get to a good house party and the place is packed. Why? Because word of mouth. So what I'm saying to you is, if I give you quality service, then I know you wouldn't have a problem in sharing what who Solar Joe is and what I do. And again, at the end of the day, I'm not in your home to sell you anything. I'm in your home to add value to your life and to your family's life by getting you off of the utility companies where you're sending a check to them, redirect that money so you could become solar independent over a period of time. You have that renewable energy source. And that's less, again, that's less money coming out of your pocket. We'll come out and change that meter out and update that meter, or not change it, but update it to where it during the day is spinning backwards, where it's not charging you anything. At night, you're using the energy that the sun has put into your account through credits. So think of it like having an ATM sitting on the side of your home. Again, this is Solar Joe. Happy Friday. Happy weekend. And, you know, as always, go Noles. Thank you, and y'all have a great day.